I personally see strong similarities between science and art. Both thrive on imagination and curiosity. Both demand out-of-the-box thinking. Both encourage critical reflection. For all these reasons and more, the Commission embraces the role of artist for a European human-centered approach to innovation. We finance the program STARTS, innovation at the nexus of science, technology and the arts.
STARTS is about collaboration between arts, technology, science and delivering good impact for society. I guess the collaboration is really about pushing boundaries of what is possible, giving a new policy direction for technological innovation.
The match between science and technology, we often forget where it comes. And if we just think about the Bauhaus, 100 years ago, there was a new method of production. And the artist, the architect and the designer, they revolutionize the way that we conceive our spaces, our objects. And they open huge capacity of production for the industry.
STARTS is really a fantastic opportunity to bring people from very different sectors together. I normally would have never had the chance to actually go to a genetics lab. And I think most people don't get that chance in their lifetime. So it's really a unique opportunity to see a very different world, a different way of working. And by mixing those two fields, to really come up with unique solutions that otherwise would have been impossible to achieve.
So whenever we try to deal with sustainable development and the goals of the United Nations, we are basically facing very difficult problems for which we don't have a clue, typically. We can have ideas, but we don't know whether these ideas are correct or not. So I guess we need to put together, very different people with very different background in order to explore what we call the space of possible solutions. The STARTS program is going in the right direction. It's very peculiar with respect to all the other European projects. Right, in this idea of put together different perspectives.
So creativity, curiosity, experimentation, a willingness to challenge the borders of things and to investigate things and why they work and how they work. Those things are consistent across all of the sciences, the technologies, the arts. Questioning and experimenting is inherent in all of those professions. They are a match made in heaven.